napakabilis na laban ang nagawa ng batang Pinoy na si Miel Fajardo, also known as Silent Assassin, sa laban nito kanina sa Bangkok, Thailand, kung saan mga bay ay history para sa mga Pinoy boxers ang nagawa nitong knockout win. Maniwala kayo mga bay, 10 segundo lang ay tinapos agad ni Miel Fajardo ang laban. So without further ado mga bay, panoorin natin ang kanyang laban. Napaka-straightforward ng pangyayari mga bay. Nagbitiw lang ng 2 jab si Fajardo at sa pangatlong duelo nito ay diretso sa panga ng Thai fighter tumama. Sa lubhangan ng tama ng kalaban ay agarang itinigil ng referee ang laban.
ตอนนี้ครับนายแพทย์จีรศักดิ์บุพชาติเข้าไปดูแลอย่างใกล้ชิดเลยนะครับโอ้โหน่าจะไม่ถึง10วินาทีครับน่าจะเป็นสถิติน็อกเร็วที่สุดของสถาบัน ABF แล้วล่ะครับงงกันทั้งสนามแล้วก็ตะลึงพึงเลิกกันทั้งสนามก็ไม่เป็นไรครับตอนนี้ครับได้สตินะครับสราวุธเจียมทองครับโอ้โหก็ต้องบอกว่าไม่ทันทำอะไรครับโดนไปก่อนนะครับ
สับบิลิสต์ ng pangyayari ay agaran din ng labas ng resulta ang box rec at nakadeklara nga sa record ng Pinoy ang kanyang 10 seconds knockout win. Daghang salamat mga bay at hanggang sa dulo ay hindi pa rin kayo bumibitaw. Nais ko pong malaman ang inyong reaksyon sa ating video. Paki-comment naman po sa baba at babasahin po natin yan. Daghang salamat, magbuhay tayong lahat.